press, and you are totally safe on this stage. Just saying. Yes. So, in 2006, he released his debut album, which was the fastest selling debut rock album in SoundScan history. Sold over a million copies in 5 weeks. Take that, Simon Cowell. It was number one by week 9, am I correct? Don't act like you don't know that. 5? Oh, well. 5, okay, we'll go with 5. Alright, he's got a few cents. So, welcome to the Loud Jamz stage, Chris Daughtry!
I had to look up the words in the song. No applause. I think it might be a little premature. Hold on. Going old school here. I'm ready when you are. Let's do it. Let's just do it.